entire city, and the fantasy world of Dr. Seuss became a reality.
Can you use Dennis Downs' name as any part of our background to create the movie? Have you used enough big snow to cover 9 football fields? The cars that you see here really do drive because they're converted golf carts. Story here has less to do with big snow and golf carts because you see the Hoops had another neighbor that they were even more afraid of than the Grinch himself, and they were out here building on our back lawn. Yeah, they thought this other neighbor of theirs was a psycho. Bates, it's the stabby knifing guy from the movie Psycho, and that looked pretty menacing as he went into that on that couch there, the first room. But I think, he's wrapped that woman in a shower curtain so she doesn't get wet in the rain, and he's going to take her home in his car. Okay, that's freaky there. Okay, oh hi. Hi, Norman, how you doing? You doing all right? He's got a knife. Wow.
Fire still. He's still looking at us. Guys, he doesn't want us going by the house.